My name is Corbin Wagner. I'm the horn instructor at Interlochen Center for the Arts in Northern Michigan. Today I'd like to talk to you about the right hand and how do we use the right hand in the hornbell. The reason why we need the proper right hand position in the horn is because the French horn has a unique sound in the brass section. All the other brasses have a direct bell sound, but with the horn, we dampen the sound with the hand. If I did not use my hand in the bell, the sound is too direct. With the hand put in properly, it does mute the sound a little bit and gives a more veiled quality. But be careful. If you close the hand too much, it'll sound muffled. So what is happening? What am I doing with the right hand? The first thing you want to do is put the hand in what I call the beauty queen wave. We don't want to cup too much. It's not like we're trying to ladle water. It's just enough to cup the sound a little bit in the hand. And then the hand goes into the bell with a rather straight wrist, just like you were to shake someone's hand. Reach out, and that wrist is still straight. So we put the beauty queen wave with the straight wrist into the bell. Now the bell, the fingers will go against the outside wall. We'll show you that. And it goes in rather deep. We're not trying to keep the fingers too far out. We need them to go rather deep into the bell. When you look at your hand, you might feel the horn touching metal all the way over on this side of the hand, even up to the top here. But this side of the hand will never touch metal at all. Only this side. Once you stick the hand nice and firmly into the bell, just lift it up for a moment, and you should feel the weight of the horn on this part of your hand. It's like this triangle right here. You can see this triangle here. And the weight of the horn will fit somewhere on that triangle. It doesn't really matter where. So put the horn down on your leg, put the hand back in the bell. If you like it off your leg, that's fine. If you like it on your leg, the hand will be in the same position. And when you play now, you'll have the normal and proper hand position for the horn. So I hope this is helpful for you. Make sure you practice the proper right hand position to get the most beautiful horn sound. Good luck.